the New York Marathon 2014, my biggest fitness goal 7 months after brain cancer surgery. And I'm here 12 months later to retrace the footsteps.
Miles, 42 k's, comes down to this. There we go, it's all done.
Coming back here, it's emotional, it's a few tears, it's everything rolled into one. It's just been an incredible journey.